Pam, will you have the ability to be your wife? To live together in holy marriage, where you love, comfort, honor, and keep, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, please say, I will.
Shapes me when I try. give you my everything. It's not much, but it's all I have.
You know we could run to a place where we belong, but I need you there with me to go on. Sometimes I can't see, but it feels like you're the one who saves me. And when I try, I don't succeed. Yeah, it feels like you're the one who saves me.
Just a little advice. Life has got a lot of ups and downs for Ailey and Cam. Learn to lean on each other and learn from each other as it goes. You are each your best support group.
Yeah.
And it's all about joy.
I remember freshman year of college, I came with at Wesley and I was at U of I, and we talked on the phone one day. Cam called me up and he said, you know, we talked about whatever. And then he goes, he says, I was at my friend's dorm the other night and we were hanging out with some people and I met this most amazing girl. And he said, like, I've never met a girl so interesting. We talked and sat on my friend's couch for hours. We just talked and talked and it was incredible. And I personally never heard Cam so excited and, you know, talk that way about any girl. And after meeting Haley and seeing them together for the past 3 years, I knew that Cam and Haley were truly meant to be together. They're two people just made to be together.
So Cam, you are the novel Romeo that I always hoped for my sister. And I couldn't have picked a better Prince Charming.
I don't know how many weddings I've done, but by the time you're 79, you've done a batch of them. And I can tell you, some of them are not fun. That would be funny, except I had to marry people I didn't think either A, belonged together, or had the foggiest idea what they were doing. And worse, didn't really have the commitment to stick with it. I can honestly say, of all of those, this is at the very top.
Well, you know what they say, there are no kingdoms without rulers. Are you ready for change? We could be kings and queens every day. On the low, we are brave, yes, even braver than the bravest. So let's go. Stop the race. We should be kings and queens every day. You've been trying to find your crown. Happy camper through the ups and downs. Keeping calm, winning ground. Let's build castles now. We'll make gold on our way up through them trees before we reach them tops. Oh no, half isn't enough. Let's build castles now. Rulers, ever made. We join forces today. Oh no, half isn't enough. Let's build castles now. Well, you know what they say.
Just let go, lose control, play songs on the radio too loud.